Okay, pay attention to this. My name is Carlos Bostria, okay? I'm Corpus Belli Brand Ambassador and I have something huge to announce here, okay? Remember, we are in 2018, okay? And we released at GenCon, okay, the Operation Call from Box, okay? Operation Call from is a lovely box, okay? And they have terrain, miniatures and everything. It's the biggest product of the year, okay? What happened with this product? They bring a lovely way to begin with Ariadna. But you also know that apart from Ariadna, you can also begin to make a Kazakh theme army here, the Tartary Army Corps, okay? What we're going to reveal in this video is the Tartary Army Corps sectorial army list for you guys, okay? It's happening, yes, it's happening. Look at this, okay? Line Kazakhs, Kazakh Spetsnaz, Dynamo Regiment, what is this? Those are Kazakh bikers, okay? They will happen in the future. Okay, Tank Hunters, Frontovics, Veteran Kazakhs, look at this, Veteran Kazakhs, Core, Harris, Duo, they will be able to make kind of lots of different fire teams, okay? What else? Armata Radnik with Fireteam Duo, what else? Strelox, okay? Ariadna Scouts, Irmandinos, Dog Warriors, Antipodes Alzapaks, Kazakh Doctor, new miniature coming, okay? 112, my favorite miniature ever. Dozers, yep. Voronin, the Colonel, okay. Vasily Plushenkon, Pavel Alexei McManus, new character. Carmen Jones and Batard, yeah, they are in this army. Tractor Mule, and also another slot for Tractor Mule with a different loadout. Something new, something exciting here. Workhorse, War Drivers, the hacker that the Ariadna can take, okay. This is the sectorial army list, okay. Moving on. What else? Oh yeah, in Operation Cold Front there were a few lovely Aleph miniatures, a great way to begin with Aleph. But you also know that this is Aleph Operations, a new sectorial army, okay, the Vedic theme. Okay, what I'm going to reveal for you right here, yes, is the sectorial army list of Operations, okay, the sectorial army list, okay. It has the Attack Force Dakini, Garuda, Deva Functionaries, Apsara Cyber Dancers, you know, what else? The Navas Hackers, Shukra Consultants, okay? Arjuna Unit, new stuff, Arjuna, which is the archer from the mythology, okay? What else? Jadu Troopers, which are super useful and flexible in fire teams in this sectorial army, Asuras, that will have access to fire teams. Asuras is super powerful in fire team, think about that, okay? Maruts, Nagas and Dasius, you know. These guys perform excellently well after making missions. They will be so useful for you. Sophotex, posthumans, with the crazy pricing that they have. Andromeda, also available in this army, yep. Jadu Officer Sakti, okay. Dart, hey, the super exclusive figure from Gen Con. Authorized Bounty Hunters. CSU, hey, you can take them in Operations. Father Lucian Sforza in Operations for you guys, okay. Rudras Gambots, which is awesome. Rebos Daleth, Rebos Thajin, Rebos Samek, Rebos Lameth with new lovely miniature, okay? Jutebots, Netrots, Probots, Warcors. Okay, Warcors is something more human than they are. Okay, so this is the reveal of the sectorial army list. Yeah! So you can now play with these factions against each other, and you know the army list, you know how they make fire teams, okay? And keep your attention because the Beyond Box will happen later this year, and these additions to these armies are so relevant. They bring me so much, especially the Cyber Dancer. That's amazing, okay? So keep the attention on the internet, keep the attention for Corvus Belli, okay? And yeah, one more thing. While you were watching this video, okay, you were distracted, okay? This is a distraction. When I was talking to you, someone on the internet was actually unlocking, okay, the Tartary Army Corps. I cannot make zoom here. The Tartary Army Corps and the Aleph Operations is now unlocked on the official army app of Corpus Belli. You can play it with them now. You can access all those troop profiles right now. They have become the new thing, okay, this is being published here in September the 10th, is the deadline that we were given, and it's happening right now. So, it's always so fun, so great to give good news to people, for all of you who have received already their call from box, Operation Call from Box, now you know that you can use them, and you can play with them in a much more satisfying way. New sectoral armies have been released. Thank you so much for supporting us. It's great to be able to give good news like this. I hope you enjoy these miniatures a lot. and there are more exciting things coming in the future to happen. So great days, guys.
Bye.